Hi there, my name is Sonia Ortiz, and if you're watching, you can cook. Today I'm going to show you how to make bean tamales. Oh, you're gonna love them. This is a typical Mexican dish. Si quieren ver este video en español, hagan clic aquí o busquen la liga en la caja de información. Let me tell you what we're going to need. First of all, in Mexico, we use this dry corn leaves to wrap the tamales in. If you don't find these, don't worry. You can use parchment paper to make the tamales. They work as well as these corn husks or whatever. So don't worry if you don't find them. We also need 1 kilogram of masa. This is to make tortillas. If you don't find this like this in at home, you can use cornmeal or corn flour and add water and make a masa like this. It's the same thing. Then we need 3 cups of refried beans for the filling. We're also going to use 4 ancho chiles, which is this dry chile. It's gonna give it a very good flavor and also some coloring. We need 4 of these. Also 1/2 cup of pork lard. You can skip this if you don't want to use pork lard, but this is typical in Mexico to give it flavor. 1 tablespoon of olive oil, 2 garlic cloves, and a dash of cumin. You can use 1/4 teaspoon, no more, because then it becomes a little bitter. So just to give it a touch. And that's all we need. First of all, we devein the ancho chiles, removing the seeds and the veins. We boil the chili skins in a pot with water for 5 minutes and let rest for another 5 minutes until they become soft. Process the chili skins, garlic, cumin, salt and pepper to taste in the blender, and then sip through a colander. Heat the olive oil in a pan and fry 1/2 of the sauce and let cook for 5 minutes. Add the beans, mix well, and let them dry a little bit. To prepare the dough, mix the pork lard with the dough or masa and integrate with your hands. Add the rest of the sauce that we didn't use for the beans and continue mixing with your hands until you get a homogeneous mixture that has become a red uniform color. If you're gonna use the corn leaves, you're gonna have to put them in hot water for 10 minutes so they become soft. Then take each one of the leaves and spread 2 tablespoons of masa in each, and then put some beans in the center and roll in the form of a tamale. And put all the tamales like a teepee inside the steam cooker. Steam for about 1 hour or until the tamales easily come off the lid. See how easy it is to make these bean tamales? Let me try it and I'll tell you how it goes. Ah, how beautiful. You see how they come out of the wrapping, and that's because they're perfectly done. Really delicious. You can also add a touch of salt to the masa, to the dough, and it's even better. I'm trying to be light on the salt side, but if you put a little bit, it'll taste even better. If you like this, give us a like. Make sure you subscribe to You Can Cook, where we publish for you 5 recipes per week. See you next time.